What's going on, guys? What's up, Bora here, and today we got another great Let's Play for y'all. Today we'll be restarting up my Black Ops Cold War campaign. I did play this through once. I played through all the campaigns at least one time, but this is my replay through for Black Ops 6. We're going to be doing Black Ops 2 and 3 to be on the lookout for those. I will probably do those probably Monday or Tuesday of next week. Starting up Cold War now. I'll probably finish it tomorrow. We'll probably just do a couple campaign missions tonight and then finish it up tomorrow. We'll see how long it takes me. But nonetheless, if you guys are new, subscribe down below, like, comment down below what your favorite Black Ops is, and turn on those bell for notifications for future videos so you don't miss one. Yeah, we're just going to be hopping right into it. We're going to start up a new campaign here, and I hope you enjoy. I'll see you guys whenever I upload next, and peace. Not peace, but like, I'll see you guys in the campaign, obviously, but you know what I mean. Gonna be starting up a new game on a regular. Great song, by the way. Here's
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
I can't wait
Union.
To play freaking Black Ops 6, man. It's so close.
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation, Arash Karavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Bruh, I might turn off the opacity for that background.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Nowhere left to run.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Oh, good old Woods, baby. I think it should be fine. Dump man, baby. Happy New Year, 1981. This is a step up from Black Ops Dead 1. I know we're playing out of order, but we're playing chronologically.
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
K-34, mono. Do the MP5. Gunplane?
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Okay, press that. Select of your
directives. Really son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Yeah, so I'm playing chronologically, not in order of the game. So obviously I would do Black Ops 1, 2, 3, and then Cold War. I've already done Vanguard, and I haven't done or Vanguard on my channel. I think that's the only one. I know I did another one, but I don't remember what it was called. I think it was just Vanguard. If not, I'm trying to remember like the newest one. I think it was just Vanguard. But no, Cold War. I'm doing it in chronological, so it's Black Ops 1, Cold War, then 2, then 3, and then I'll be done. Then Black Ops 6 when it comes out. So be on the lookout for those. And Vanguard's already on my channel. I've done Ward at War already.
Apartment's just up ahead.
But dude, this game is such a step up.
Han's only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Alrighty. Is this like his house? We gotta wreck this party?
Let's help him ring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
And I think it's the same voice actor for Mason.
Go, go, go!
It is the same for Wood.
Kasim's headed up the stair.
Definitely gonna turn on the audio for these sound effects. I don't really need to hear the guns that much. I'll turn up to 85. Dialogue staying the same. Music, turn down to 90 for music. That's fine.
We need Kasim alive.
Daruman! I'm up on board.
Mono. So my turn out, it's kind of loud a little bit.
Find him.
Get up here. Aim. Oh. Takedown system. Initiate a brutal melee or grab an enemy as a human shield. Initiate takedown. Hold R for body shield. Bodyguard for now. And now he's dead. Let's watch out.
Hurry up.
Alright, Adler, I'm coming.
Gotta reload. Come on, let's go. There's Kasim.
We got an RPG.
Get away. Let's go. Come on.
I didn't kill anybody. Why? Who the fuck is shooting me? Alright, let's go, let's go.
Go, go!
Oh my!
Hurry up!
Got those two?
Nowhere left to
man.
Run,
we can work some pop!
You're up, Mason.
Wait.
Tell us where Star is, or Philip.
I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Bruh.
Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Talker, you're going over. You have to tell my friend something or I can't stop throwing you over.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
Okay, you know it? Evidence collected. Operation Red Circus. Let's capture him.
This is not...
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
I get more information out of him. I know I could probably just toss him, but...
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Turkey. Trabzon airfield.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot.
An XM4. Ellington Viper.
Mason, check it out.
There's the Binox.
Any sign of Arash?
No.
That's not him.
I know.
Incoming truck. Left side.
This is him.
Get eyes on it, Mason.
Oh.
Arash might be in the truck.
See? Him?
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want the gun. About the symbol, though.
Fuck. He just iced everyone in the truck. That's gotta be Arash.
You gonna sue?
We need a positive ID. That's our man.
Right in the dome, baby. I definitely shot him.
Can't let him get away.
I definitely shot him. That little slide move? Okay. Okay.
Truck.
They definitely didn't get any hit markers, but let's go. Oh my gosh. Okay. Go. Go, boys, go. Why am I... What? Boom. I actually suck. Don't die, dude. That's dead. Dead. It doesn't count as a death. That definitely does not count as a death. I think it's actually making me not shoot because it's plain. Back now, y'all. The RC controls already now. Yep, I know. I already got the burning rubber, so I don't really need to get it again. Oh, and I'm going. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can. Maybe I need a dodge. Okay, there we go. Okay. I don't know why I'm pulling out things, I. Oh my God. Hello. my. Bruh. The scene. Heller? My man.
You got a rush.
You should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time, you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
Alright, let's make sure my fork was good.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
That's the line, yeah. Okay.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Mr.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Amen.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil.
Boys.
There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Let's go. 5 weeks later.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one.
Bell? No, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
I mean, that's us. Classified. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm probably just gonna go by Borat last name. Place of birth. Forgot this was a thing. North America. Actually. I'll do North America. Skin tone. After a stint with the Marines, Bell joined the CIA, serving briefly under James Hudson. Afterwards, Bell was assigned to Russell Adler's ACV-SOG unit. MI6 prior to joining Russell in 1967, Bell served with MI6, reaching the rank of senior squad leader. While operating a KGB agent, Bell became an asset for the CIA, eventually defecting the United States to MI6. I don't have a first name. Yeah, we're just gonna be Borat. I think it should be fine. I'm not gonna go through all 15. I'm gonna read them to myself. I'll choose one. I'll probably keep this in the video, but I probably won't. I'm not going to speak for right this second. I'm just going to read them to myself. You can read them out to yourself as you go. I think this does affect my game, so hang on. Aiming speed increased by 100%. Bullet damage increased. Long. Firing, damage taken. Damage taken when stationary reduced by 30. Rate of fire increased by 25. Weapon kick reduced by 25. I don't remember what I did in my first one. Full movement speed would be nice. What is this one? Oh, I can get two. So let's do the health. Survivor, highly resourceful. And then we're going to do probably bullet damage. Yeah.
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark?
Adler? Bell?
Yeah, I don't think the Borat thing affects anything, but...
Let's get started.
Alright, so it's like an open world type thing right here.
A surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD.
Yo, I love that Burger Town shirt laser.
For anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
And we'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here. Vietnam, 1968. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
You got it.
All right.
Bell, this is where you come in. Your MI6 experience helped our team back in Nam. I'm counting on it once again.
Yes, sir.
Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
Roger that. Use the evidence board to select the next mission.
Thank you, Agent Azalea.
I go anywhere? Can't go down there. Guns aren't a thing. Can't go back there. Alright.
I'm going to need to process some of these old negatives.
You can hit that whenever you're ready.
The dark room. The evidence board. Use the evidence board to select the next mission. Replay previous missions or examine evidence. When you see this icon, new evidence is available that can assist you in your next mission and more. New evidence, Perseus. The CIA is seeking the whereabouts and the plan of the Soviet operative. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Examine evidence. So we got a letter from I speak English. We got a letter from Emerson Black, Black Ops. This mission authorized telegram was sent to Russ Adler from Black, deputy strategist within the CIA's directive operation. You guys want to read it? Pause it. You're all good. And then the photo of the airfield. Delivery for Perseus after Russ Adler's confusion. Analysis of the airfield revealed that Kadavar. They have been moving weapons to Perseus. The speculation, though, is a recipient. What is clear, the Kadavar is somehow connected. Something about his nature. Now we're left to run. New evidence. Got a photo. I'm going to pause and read. I'm not going to read everything. I just wanted to read that for right now. 11 for weapon shipment. I'm going to read that. Going to pause. Wood extracted. Same thing. I'm just going to say pause him if you want to read at your own discretion. Glasses. Map. Sketch of his apartment. And the matchbook. Okay, now we are on the next mission, Fractured Jaw. Photo of Russell Adler and Lawrence Sims. U.S. Army calendar, 1967. Fractured Jaw memo, knockout blow. Fractured Jaw nuclear device and survival kit. Launch a mission. I'll read these at least. During an investigation of Soviet activity in Vietnam, Russell Adler's SOG team assembled, persisted a U.S. firebase against a surprise Viet Cong attack backed by Perseus. Perseus wanted a hidden military asset that has been placed with the firebase record. The asset was part of a clandestine and ill-fated Operation Fractured Jaw.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow Perseus knew about Operation Fractured Jaw.
Fractured Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Here we go.
Fractured Jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time.
Great song, too. All these songs are great. You're not going to get DMAC'd hard.
Yeah,
What's funny was I remember. Now
Welcome
I remember.
To another day in the life
I remember from my first playthrough. I named the song right off the rip. I don't remember now. The song is called.
You're pretty safe here. Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Reminds me of NASCAR for some reason. Oh, Magic Carpet Ride. I know it now. Yeah, that's weird that I just remembered that. Magic Carpet Ride. I love that song. On a magic carpet ride. You don't know what we can see. Let us take you away. Great song. Oh, baby.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other.
Alrighty. Go,
we
Sims.
Got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
Alrighty.
All birds check in when ready. Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3, rotors up.
I don't care that I get DMAC'd or not.
Go, crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
Music.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good.
You
the asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
Little girl.
And
on
that's
match.
Good because a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus. Oh, shit. Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Okay. Oh, eliminate village defenses.
RPG!
I can't see anything. Game's changed so much since Black Ops, it's so funny. Like Black Ops 1, and then I'm gonna go right to Black Ops 2, which is gonna be like crap tier quality. I actually just shot my teammate. Go, baby. Hop right into the action. Get it. Got an M16. Investigate the Soviet presence. See why these guys are here. Jump right through this building. Hit. Get freaking laid out. I can pick up that RPG if I wanted to. Probably going to. Why the heck not?
Shit, I'm exposed.
Yeah, I'm exposed too.
Right?
That man didn't die. I literally put three rounds into him.
Keep pushing forward. Getting close.
Can I go upstairs? Oh. Okay, cool, I can get ammo.
We got this.
I didn't kill him. Who's actually shooting me? Guy right here? Man's dead. Oh yeah, this is definitely, I remember this now from the zombies map.
Area clear.
That's really the spawn
okay,
point.
Get inside, see what we got.
Go, Bill. I'm right behind you.
Keep pushing. I get this shotgun. I just got blasted. Anyways, started blasting.
I've got contact.
Bro thinks he's cool. Back of all trades. Oh, I got. Wow.
Like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Let's go. Bro just got headbutted with a gun.
Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to.
Okay. See who they've been talking to.
Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
Alrighty, let's go. That's the worst. Head on.
Alright, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Okay. Checkpoint reached. Okay.
This is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire.
Ow.
VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
I'm literally trying to board the chopper.
Roger that, Niner One. Keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out.
Oh, we're flying.
Niner One, in the air.
Each firebase, Ripcord.
VC are all over the mountain. No sense here. All targets are valid.
Rockets. A better version of what I did in World of War.
Fuck yeah!
Boat mission, but now it's helicopter mission.
Visual on an enemy bird headed your way.
Since when did the cog have birds? They don't. Fucking Soviets. Take down that high. That's it. Stay on it. I think you got it.
Try to get as many as I can. Keep pushing on. My teammate.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions. Light them up.
I literally just destroyed my teammate, by the way. I'm not gonna talk about it.
Nice work. Badger 901. Our scouts have identified a significant enemy force approaching from the south. Divert to intercept.
Roger that, Ripcord.
That's fire base. That's my teammate I just shot at again.
Can't take many more hits like that. Take out those AA trucks.
Okay. I don't know, like, it's firebase, but I don't know who's who. Light them all up. Got more of my teammates than me.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? Mac V. Sock?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel.
They're the asset.
Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already.
Not yet.
Turn to hit. Camp Askin. We got a failsafe now. And that man just got shot. And now we're hit. Alright, that man's dead. I'm so glad that nuke didn't go off.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Bell, you okay?
You're okay.
Now we're getting shot. Drive until the reinforcements arrive.
Before we're overrun.
And now we're upside down on a minigun. I think I have unlimited ammo. Yo, boys. I'm dying! All reminds me of PTSD, bro. This. Fail save.
Did they miss us?
Yeah, that was a bonsai. Saying is, then you'll, you know, you know.
Wait, here it comes.
I scripted.
Bell, still with us? Think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
That's what I'm saying.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Yes, we did.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Four hours later.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently.
possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
True.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang.
Yeah, a safe house.
One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Alrighty. I am gonna take a break for a second, because I gotta go pee and let my kennel my dogs, but I'll be right back. A is...
It is my strong preference if
you... Yeah, I know. A is 1334B. What is that? Oh, that was the... Okay. Cool. About that. Is there like a safe somewhere? In here.
Here to entertain me.
Alright, I'll be right. Oh, wait. Hey, what was it? 1, 3, 3. Bunch of numbers. I have... cheat and find out the numbers, but I'll figure that out in a sec. It's what, how many numbers? 1, 2, 3 numbers. Okay. You're back. Here we go. Alright, side missions optional. In addition to your next mission, the optional side missions, Operation Red Circus and Operation Chaos have been unlocked. We're just going to stay to the main mission.
So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich has gone rogue. Langley believes this asshole is working with Perseus to assemble a spy ring inside U.S. borders. We recently acquired an encrypted floppy disk from one of his agents that we believe contains everything we need to know about his network. If we can get to it. We know where Aldrich is and can move on him any time. But if we don't get into this disk first, we may nail Aldrich but leave his network intact. You may find some intel out on missions that could help crack the code on this disc. Keep an eye out.
Okay, maybe I'll do the main and then make them like a separate video. Pieces, classified, and a photo. Okay.
If we decrypt the protection on this disc, we might be able to take down the entire spy ring. This is why we need you. Show us those skills.
Okay.
MI6 has spent the last year tracking a group of embedded Soviet agents.
Yeah, I don't care. We're gonna do the main mission. Back in the breaking the wall. Intel from Denning mentioned in the name. Anton Volkov, revealing a connection to Perseus, one of Volkov's missions. Dude, I can't speak English today. Minions, Frank Kraus, was sent to meet with Volkov in East Berlin. It was a perfect opportunity to shed some light on Perseus's plan. I don't think any of the evidence. I don't really care. Keep pushing on.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Kraus. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Kraus as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Brick in the wall. Bell. 6. 1981 East Berlin.
We just passed under the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
Or vibrating.
Bitte stellen Sie keine Hacker.
Du bist schwanger. Das sind tolle Neuigkeiten.
What?
Anna, the bank car is clear. We're good to go.
Go. On the clock. Ronald Reagan. This car is dark.
As soon as the train slows down, you and I'll jump off.
Yep.
Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Kraus. All right. Train slowing down. Let's go to work.
Identify Franz Kraus.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, we're casually. Okay. Breaking our legs.
Careful. East German guards still patrol these abandoned stations.
Okay. How are we going stealth?
Patrol ahead. We can use a train to slip past.
Just doing this on the opposite side of us. Oh, yeah.
Moving on the platform.
Terminator grenade. Got your own men.
Come on, this is the way out.
Okay, we're going up.
Ich arbeite für die Bahn. Ich suche immer meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Hund auf dem Boot.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich widersetzen. Runter! Sofort runter!
Now!
Was?
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Yeah, I know. I'll just pick it up for safety. I have to use it. Okay, sure, I'm good.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
There.
Bart, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way.
I'm literally already here.
Careful of the spotlight.
The spotlight, I'm really in it.
They know how to lock a place down, I'll give them that.
I should have just shot one with the sound system from this distance. Corver Hotel.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause with your camera. Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov.
About him?
Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Krause.
Bike. Angle.
On me.
On you where? Oh.
Part. Krause just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Ica.
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that.
Oh. About to infiltrate.
Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
I'm... Blue umbrella. A miss? Her has a white umbrella.
The contact has a blue umbrella.
Oh, miss?
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krause is at the table over my right shoulder.
Audio is loud and clear. Now we wait for Volkov.
Hudson didn't reveal much. He said you're after Volkov.
Um
Kraus is ex-Stasi, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Her large numbers is tight.
Up in a random suite just two blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
Got it. I can do.
Dankeschön.
Rescue or silence the informant. Optional.
Heads up, Bell. I think Volkov is walking in.
Wo ist Volkov? Man ist ihnen gefolgt. Gehen Sie nach Hause und warten Sie auf unseren Anruf. Morgen sind wir neu bestimmt. Wir kommen uns um die Uhrzeit.
I'll try to take care of that.
Bell, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there, now!
Scheiße. Go through the bathroom. I'll hold them off.
Yeah.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Öffnen Sie die Tür! Sofort! Hören Sie mich! Machen Sie die Tür auf!
Oh, here.
Schließen Sie augenblicklich diese Tür auf!
Stay hidden to avoid detection. Yeah, I
know.
I'm gonna need more time.
Rally
up
with
the star park without me. I'll update you when I can.
Ich bleib heute Nacht bei meinem Freund. Wir hatten ein paar zu viel in der Kneipe.
Sie beide.
Schon gut, schon gut. Aber Sie können meine Wohnung von hier aus sehen.
Das ist very tedious.
Careful, Bill.
Stasi
are everywhere.
Oh! Oh!
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Bizarre. I'm gonna try to save the informant.
Dann machen wir es auf die harte Tour.
Didn't even see me.
Give me a sit rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Krause's apartment. We just got home. You?
The stars here combing the area. I need to lay low. I'll catch up with you when the heat dies down. Bell, get to park in the car ASAP. Out.
Oh.
You, I've seen your picture.
Hello, Riker. What happened?
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
If I'd known anything yet.
He's awful.
Speakable. Hey,
if you find him, you should just kill him on sight. Please, I'm a friend. Release me.
I'll rescue him.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Yep. Need that evidence.
Go ahead. I'll be fine.
Oh, yikes. I'm not reading that. Nice. Now we're just gonna go meet Lazar. He's alone. Good. Now complete rescue Lucas, Richter, and the work. Yeah.
Good work. I don't think anyone saw you. Follow me.
Nice. I got Alicat.
Stay quiet. Don't want the locals riding us out.
Okay.
Mark's in the electronic store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the Brown Bar, but it's closed already. Park is just up ahead.
Right, can we go any faster, though? Going through the gate, or the...
We're back.
A car pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment. Krause's on the telephone.
Bell, get eyes on Krause.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Park, you can keep an eye on us from here.
Infiltrate his apartment.
My best angles.
Lovely.
If there's anything else in here. The game. I'll play it. I'll play like one round. Can I give me an achievement? Gotta dodge. I can't see.
Fine.
Okay. Now we're good. Let's go.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful. Bell, I saw Kraus writing in a ledger. See if you can find it. Bell. Spotted by Kraus or his wife, the mission is over.
Okay, but where's the ledger?
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, sie haben sich...
Hey, stage your body. Now we gotta find
a briefcase. Suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Where do I hide?
Steh die Zähne. Ich komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
Ja, ja, klar.
Afraid to move. No way he doesn't hear that. Blacklight. Oh gosh. Imprints there.
You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Okay. Maybe it's like... Aha.
I've lost your visual.
And tracking device. I think it was the painting and then the hand, or that was the hand of the painting. I don't remember. It was one of those two.
Understood. Just plant the tracker and get out of there.
Do that?
You allowed him to break into your butt.
I can't explain how he got to the material.
I shouldn't have saved that guy.
That makes this much less unpleasant for you. Perseus has been looking for this one.
Then you let Perseus know I captured him. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague read it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
I'm sorry, Greta. The KGP's pockets are...
I should have killed him.
Finally. Perseus has a large bounty on your head. Interesting. What makes me suddenly worthy of your attention? What kind of fool are you? You think you will die with dignity here? You are damaged boots. We agree to a hug.
That's what you think.
Yeah, not the coin.
Kill them! Of course he's getting away. Hello. Yes, ma'am. Kill or capture Antov Volkov. I mean, I feel like kill would be the option. I don't know. I'm probably just gonna kill him. Bang.
Reloading.
Volkov's getting away. Line, Bell.
Don't Let's kill move. Him. Move.
Oh, I'm going. I'm going. Killing him.
You did the right thing. One of Perseus's men off the board.
Is it? I wanted him alive. MI6
could
have
gotten so much
more.
We
could have
got more intel out of him, but like,
can't win them all. Now let's
get
the hell
out of East Berlin. Probably could have escaped, and then I'd rather not.